Hello guys, welcome back to a Mega Truck Solar. We're gonna do another modded truck run. This is the K100E. This is the day cab version of the truck. The truck is made by Overflow. He has two versions of this truck. This is your day cab version of the truck. Let's see on route. See what we can get into. Gonna be hauling a little shorty trailer today. The other day, the truck's running a CAT engine, a C15 CAT engine. Little cab over.
Turn left.
I love the sounds. The mirrors are not as bad on this one as it was at Mac. Those mirrors were terrible on that Mac. We had 137 miles to go. We'll get a thumbnail.
Get ready to turn left.
Left. All right, we're on our way. I can't tell if crew control's on or not. We'll go ahead and get a thumbnail real quick. Let's see. Camera. Oh, camera's moving. There we go. We got us a thumbnail. Take one more just in case. We're good to go.
Go straight on. That's right.
Sorry about the guy that I'm eating some ice. Sorry about that. Hundred miles ago. Put the cruise control on.
Turn left.
you run real smooth right now. I like to see that.
Exit right.
Had to get over here.
Exit right. Get ready to turn right.
So yeah, there's two versions of this truck. There's the regular version, and then there's this version. This version has the decal like this. You can also get the I forget what they call it now, the sleeper version. We're gonna call it on the same file. But you can also get the other version that does not have the option for the decal. Lagged, right? Going around. A little bit of lag there. I still gotta fix that.
Right.
We're getting off here too.
Exit right. get ready to turn left.
Image here. A little day cab. On top of that is the cab over. Little K100.
Left and then turn left. Turn left.
So why are we getting back on the highway? Oh, we're not getting back on the highway. Okay.
Turn right.
Getting on a different one, I guess.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn right.
We got here quick, didn't we?
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Keep left, and then turn left.
All right, controller.
Turn left. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. same time.
All right, where they want it. Right in that corner. One thing good about that, this is a day cab and it's a short trailer.
Time to get the job done.
Alright guys, we're gonna wrap it up today doing another modded truck run using the K100. The day cab version of the truck. Awesome looking truck. Sounds good. Looks good. Thank you for watching. Anyone did watch the video, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. We'll see you next video or stream.